English is an incredibly funny language. From confounding phrases to exceptions for every grammatical rule, it's a real challenge for any non-native speaker to understand the language's many intricacies. However, where English ranks lowest is in pronunciation, thanks to all the silent letters and inexplicable spellings littered throughout the language. One of the words that truly makes any etymologist's blood boil is the word colonel, the military rank C-O-L-O-N-E-L. The question is, how can a word with two O's and two L's sound like kernel as in a kernel of popcorn? Basically, English has ensured that speakers are confused between the word for a respected member of the military and another word that means the edible part of a nut. As it so happens, there's actually a good reason why the word kernel is pronounced as kernel. The word was first used around the 15th century, when Europe was dominated by the Italian Renaissance. Given that they were considered the reigning experts of war at the time, their words, which stemmed from Latin roots, spread all across Europe. The word colonel was no exception. The word comes from the Italian word colonnello. Fortunately, this word is pronounced exactly how it is written and was derived from the Italian word colonna, which means column. This was because the rank was bestowed upon the commander of a column of troops. To put it simply, colonel was related to the column of soldiers in the same way that a brigadier is associated with a brigade. This word was then adopted by the French, and that's where the pronunciation first stumbled. The French, in translating the term in their own language, converted the word colonello to the word coronel. In linguistics, this is a process called dissemination. When two instances of the same sound occur close to each other in a word, people tend to change one of the instances to something else. Here, the first L was changed to R. At this point, we have two variants of the same word. One is Italian, which uses the letter L, and the other is French, using the letter R. Conversely, the Spanish were also pronouncing it the same way, but with a different etymological origin. The Spanish understood the word coronel as the officer of the crown, rather than that of the column. It is possible that both the French and Spanish pronunciations affected the English one. The English had already begun to use the word coronel, which was soon bastardized by their accent to be pronounced as colonel, with an open, ambiguous R in the middle, overshadowing the O. However, by the late 16th century, English scholars began producing translations of old Italian treatises. The effect of the original spelling then began to seep into the English language. On the one hand, due to this linguistic evolution, the French switched back to colonel, both in spelling and in pronunciation. The English, however, were too linguistically rebellious to do the same. They kept pronouncing it the old way, but replaced the official spelling. As always seems to be the case, English makes language far more confusing than it actually needs to be.